Squad, today I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to be showing you what's in my basketball bag. Hey guys, I'm Jada, and as you know, I love to play basketball. I've played rec, AAU, I played for school, and I was the leading scorer. And now I have a trainer, and her name is Amber White, and she's a really good trainer, and I'll leave all her information in the description box or on the screen somewhere. So let's get into the video. So here's my basketball. This is the Steph Curry Under Armour basketball, and I've had this for a while, and you can see that it's losing its grip, so I need to get a new one pretty soon. Here's my basketball bag. This is a Nike bag. It's supposed to be for soccer, but I use it for basketball because it still works well. On this side, I have my water bottle. This is supposed to be a water bottle that keeps, well, it is. It's a water bottle that keeps your drink cool. And that's the main reason I like it. In the front pouch here, I have some Nike slides. These were my brother's, but he went to the army. So I took them from him, and I'm going to keep them. And now, we're going to look at this big pouch. In here, I have my Steph Curry's, and these are the new ones. And I got these shoes because Steph Curry's my favorite player. And then these shoes are really light, so that's good. And then I have my key for when I go to the court and I need to get back into the house. And on the puffball, it has a little owl. And I love owls, and you can see this picture. And this one is my favorite out of all of them because his face is cute. Now, in this pouch here, I have a charger. It's a portable charger because I like to keep my phone charged. Then I have deodorant, and I use the green, so I won't be smelling musty and funky. Then I have my headphones. These are the wireless Beats. And they wrap around your ears, so they're good for sports when you're running and stuff. Then I have my journal, and in here I write down all my quotes and my goals. And my favorite quote is, if you want to be successful, be consistent. And some of my goals are to be faster and be more confident as a point guard. In this pouch, I have some hair ties. I have some cream, which is basically lotion, and then I have some sticks of gum, so my breath won't stink. So, that's all that's in my basketball bag. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and remember to follow me on Instagram and Snapchat @jadas2lit, and remember to always stay lit. Bye!